Christmas is just 1 week away, and in Long Island City, St. Joseph Catholic Academy is preparing for its 37th annual Christmas production.
Everybody in the whole school, all the parents and like grandparents and cousins from distances, wants to see the show, the Nativity. They want to experience what it was like to be in the Nativity. They want to feel the feeling of the three kings, the soldiers, the angels.
It's more than a pageant. It's a coming together of all different nationalities, different religions, a venture into the new evangelization.
I learned lots of things about Jesus and everyone, like the story of how Jesus was born, about Christmas, like how Christmas became Christmas.
I think the Christmas production is a reflection of our Catholic identity, which is the reason why the school exists. That's why we begin the Christmas production with the Nativity, Jesus' birth. That's what it's all about.
This is a time to stop and remember what's really important about our life, our Lord, our family, our friends. Those are the true gifts of Christmas, and the children realize that meaning each and every year.
The audience is getting the Christmas spirit, which is one of peace and sharing and giving, and I think that's really what the Christmas spirit is all about.
Our major goals as a Catholic school is to teach them that Christmas is really about Jesus' love being brought back into the world and sharing their time and their talents with one another. And those are probably the greatest gifts that they can give.
The children you see on the stage, many of their parents, when they were children in this school, have been participants.
We try to expose the children to as much of the fine arts as we can. We have a full music program. We have an art program that begins with three-year-olds and takes them to the end of eighth grade. We've been able to introduce an iPad program into the school.
We take online quizzes. We watch lessons in math class. We look up current events for social studies. In science, we do research on our iPads.
They're so knowledgeable about the internet, they're so knowledgeable about technology. They teach me so many things, and they're willing to give of themselves. They're just a wonderful group of children.
I love this school. I grew up here. We moved last year, and I didn't want to go to another school because all my friends, they all love me, and I love them.
I really wanted my daughter to have a better education, and I find that she's doing fantastic. They're really getting the basics. They're getting rigor as far as mathematics is concerned and reading and grammar.
Remaining faithful to tradition while adapting to the changing world, St. Joseph Catholic Academy continues to educate generations of families in Long Island City and Astoria. Reporting for Currents, I'm Maria Elena Giassi.